वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल एंड वेलकम टू अ न्यू वीडियो। आइकिया, बहुत टाइम बाद हम आइकिया आए हैं। सो लेट्स डू अ क्विक टूर ऑफ फर्नीचर एंड एवरीथिंग, व्हाट्स न्यू एंड व्हाट्स नॉट। होम डेकोर के लिए अलग वीडियो आएगा, ये पार्ट वन है। सो इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड देन प्लीज कीप ऑन वॉचिंग।
यू गेट दिस प्लेस, जहाँ पे आपको ये बोर्ड दिख जाएगा दैट वेयर टू गो वेयर नॉट टू गो राइट नाउ। Like here on the top floor there's the showroom area where I will take you guys today, and the market hall area has already been covered in my last video. So this is the second entry, which is the metro gate entry, and metro is really convenient.
So exactly in the showroom area you get these type of rooms: master bedroom, kids bedroom, washrooms, living room, everything, studio apartment, and then study room. Everything you get fully organized for you guys to an idea how to decorate and stuff. बहुत ज़्यादा हम थक गए थे at this point of time, so we thought let's take a break and have some snacks and not full course of meal. By the way, here we have two kind of restaurant, so yeah, where you can have your food. Moving on to, we saw some cute little beds for little ones. Like here, look at her, how happy she is. And it's definitely one of the most prettiest corner of the whole IKEA store. Basically, this is a kid's room where the baby is little, very, very small, I guess. And here's some cute memories and a cute almira, a cute study table, or you can say a eating table sort of. For today's video, I'll be showing you some great wardrobe ideas on a budget and for a luxury case too. Like, look at this particular almira. You can use this as a pantry too, and this was just for 10,000 rupees. So yeah, wardrobes here starts from approximately 7999, which is around 7K to 8K se start ho jata hai for a really like bachelor or kid, and yeah, it goes up to 80K and 90K. How luxury you want to, you can make it. So this was again like a master bedroom, or you can say a walk-in closet sort of area. So here they have like beautifully decorated it and customized it so that we feel that yeah, it's our ghar ka wardrobe. On to some more wardrobes. One thing to notice is that it's not that what you see is what you have to pick. You can really customize anything and everything, be it the storage area or the size or the color or the material of the doors. Anything and everything can be customized. Definitely the picture or the video you see here is the price they have quoted on the price tag, but yeah, if you want to modify the price may vary up to down. This was an L-shape almira and I literally loved it. If you have ample space in your like bedroom, you can definitely give this one a try. And not only this, I will also show you a walk-in closet, like full-fledged, jaise aapne like series ya to YouTube videos mein dekha hai, same to same waisa. Now I literally love IKEA furnitures. I just love it because there's no way one can like pick any bad thing about it. Now, n numbers of time, you already have seen this white full-length mirror in my studio. And not just that, I literally love this cute dressing tables, and it is very simple but yet very aesthetic, and literally it took all of my heart. And look at this one, this is approximately for 15,000, and the build and everything was very, very strong. It was full of iron, the black one, and these are the famous Alex drawers. Now, apart from that dressing table thing, I literally love them. But look at this cute little studio apartment, which contained a sofa cum bed and this cute little wardrobe, this memories like photo frames and stuff. I literally love the studio apartment. Agar studio apartment ho to aisa hi ho. Look at this corner, this was like very cute. Now this is again a kid wala hi room, which is not exactly kid, like teenager sort of a thing. Now this was again a master bedroom. I feel the thing in Indian bedroom is a storage, and here in IKEA I feel there's an ample of storage already given. This full section was filled with sofa cum bed, starting from different prices, and yeah, definitely you can customize it however you like. Coming to next section was for master bedroom beds, queen size, king size, and I feel like it is so cozy, I should sleep here. With beds, here are some bedroom accessories like cushions, side tables and stuff. And this is the dream walk-in closet of everyone. मैं किसी के साथ शेयर नहीं करने वाली थी, एंड नाउ फाइनली माई डैड कुड गेट अ स्पेस जहाँ पे वो मुझे नहीं बोल सकते तुम्हारे कपड़े कहाँ आएंगे, यहाँ पे मेरे सारे कपड़े तो परफेक्टली फिट हो जाएंगे. Now this IKEA store also has then kitchen chimneys and stuff, so it is a great addition to the new collection. And this is all the kitchen wala like setup. Here they have already organized your kitchen. This is a utility area, and look at the view, oh my god, it's so cute. And this is the kitchen, there's a fridge, like there's a two fridge, and look at her. Okay, now having your breakfast in such a balcony resembles so much of peace, you guys. The best part, I feel, you can literally customize anything and everything, being it a dining table or a study table, you can literally customize it. And literally a dining table starts from 3K approximately, and these cute little tables are just for 5,999. That's it for the showroom area, and the market hall is already covered in the part 1. So make sure you like my video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys very, very soon with a brand new video. Till then, bye bye.